Obviously, every year everyone gets excited about this, the new kit and stuff. But yeah, no, it's been great. Obviously, I've only recently joined, so still sort of getting used to it. But no, it's a very nice kit. Yeah. I think from a physical point of view and condition-wise, I think we're pretty strong in terms of we've done a lot of hard work and running over the last 6 to 8 weeks. So I think everyone's in pretty good condition. Now it's just about putting all that good work we've done in training, in practice, and putting that into a game. And that's what these games are for, just to sort of get all the cobwebs out and sort of get us working together as a team again. And I think those two games will challenge us, not just from a physical point of view, but mentally as well. So by the time we get to that first game, we're in a better place than where we were before. We're going to finish in top four. We're making no bones about it. I think last year we had a very good chance of doing so. I think, you know, we've let a few games slip in our last 5 minutes, literally. And then those last two games, losing those, cost us to a top four place. So we're fully aware of that. But we want to put ourselves in a better position towards the back end of the season than we were last year. So if we can go about our business how we did in that second half of the season, then I think we're in for a successful season this year.
Yeah, there's nothing there. You know, he has a few jokes where he hit me and I was down for a bit with my face. But yeah, no, it's all... We just leave that behind us and focus on the team.
Did you have to address it in a conversation, or was it just like straight away?
The first thing he said to me was about when he collided faces, and he basically got up straight away, and I was down for a bit with a bit of medical attention. It is funny, but there's nothing more than that. Obviously, last year at the start, we were a new team. It takes time to gel and get to know how, especially you've got the likes of Fab, how he plays and how you've got to adapt your game to suit him. So as we've grown, and yeah, especially this time last year, we were a completely different team. We're an exciting team. You hear it in the press all the time. Dimes, Simon, Jed, they're constantly talking about we're an attacking team. We want to play rugby. We want to score tries. And if that doesn't get you excited about rugby, I don't know what will.